Because I know I'm doing my job right when I do that, you see. Look at the way I handle Ricky Steamboat. You know, a fluke is one thing. But when I drop somebody on the floor, or I drop them in the ring, they don't get up. One simple move, it takes a split second to do. DDT, that's what it's called, and I'm not afraid of anybody. Nobody. You bring on George Steele if you want to. You bring on a Tito Santana if you want to. You bring on anybody you want. Coco Beware, Frankie Beware, that bird he comes around with. What a silly little thing that is. You bring Frankie Beware around that snake, my man, and Frankie be gone soon. That's the kind of guy I am. I'm the kind of guy right now, if I needed to sneeze, I'd use your hand. That's the kind of guy I am. So it doesn't matter to me if I'm going to be wrestling George Steele, or I wouldn't even mind crossing the fence, because I have no friends in this business. This is a business to me. I take it as a business. And it's serious business. And I'm talking about perhaps becoming a champion.
May I inquire as to which, perhaps, championship belt you have your sights on?
Let's just say the Intercontinental Championship is on my mind. And the reason it is because once you have that, then Hogan is right there. You got him anytime you want. So, Macho Man, just something to think about, my man. Could you handle a snake? I don't lie. Could you?
Gets up after that.